Welcome to a Foxy Tech Tips tutorial on checking your screen time on your Samsung Galaxy. If you find this tutorial helpful, please consider subscribing to my channel and liking the video. Open up the Settings app on your phone. In Settings, scroll down to and tap on Digital Wellbeing and Parental Controls. Here at the top, you can see your screen time for the day. If you tap on it, you can see a more detailed breakdown of your screen time and which apps you used. If you scroll down, you can see how many notifications you received and from which apps you received them. You can also see how many times you picked up your phone. You can tap the arrows at the top to go back and forward between days. You can see a weekly view here and tap a day to see the screen time for that day. If you tap on an app, you can see more details about the screen time for that app, such as what time you were using it and how many times you opened it. You can tap weekly at the top of the app page to see your weekly screen time for that specific app. And then use the arrows at the top to switch between weeks. Back on daily, you can use an app timer, where you can set a limit for the amount of time you would like to use that app a day. Tap on the timer icon and then set the time you would like to set as your limit, and then tap done. You can then see how much of your time you have used up. At the top of the screen time dashboard, you can set a general screen time goal for the day. Tap Set Goal and then choose your goal time and tap Done. If you tap on your goal, you can see how much screen time you have remaining. And that draws an end to this tutorial. Please like the video if you found it helpful, and subscribe to Foxy Tech Tips for more Samsung tips and tricks.